Today's video is about the smallest to biggest house in Toronto. The smallest house is located at 128 Day Avenue near Rogers and Dufferin.
Mm-hmm. Oh, aquí está. Oh, dang.
It was built by a contractor named Arthur Reedon in 1912. The house is 7 feet wide and 47 feet deep, and it cost about $200,000. The largest house in Toronto is Casa Luma, located at 1 Austin Terrace. Casa Luma means house on the hill. It was built by architect E.J. Lennox, and the owner was Sir Henry Pellapp, but now the new owner is the City of Toronto. Casa Luma was constructed from 1911 to 1914. It's now a historic house museum since 1937. Casa Luma was the first largest private residence in Canada. In this house, a lot of events happen, for example, weddings, movies, haunted houses, etc. Casa Luma is about 65,000 square feet. This road is called the bridle path. Bridle is the set of headwear for directing the horses. Sir Hubert Daniel Bull Page was one of the founders of this neighborhood in 1949. Sir Bull Page had the idea to create the system of equestrian bridle path with pretty white streets. That's how the road got its name, and a few years later, the neighborhood. Toronto's most expensive and beautiful mansions are located in this area. You can find houses from $2.3 million up to $40 million. Very soon, we are going to make two videos. One for Casa Loma and one for the small house, so you can see how they look inside. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe, share, like, and activate the bell. Gracias por ver mis videos. Por favor, compártelos, suscríbete, dale me gusta y activa la campanita.